Hi folks and welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install dual WhatsApp or dual Facebook clone apps if your Xiaomi Redmi smartphone is missing dual apps application. Go to Play Store and download and install MIUI downloader. During installation process, it will appear a warning about this app, press keep app. After installing all dual apps, you can uninstall MIUI downloader. Open MIUI downloader app. And on the right side of the screen there is a section hidden features, click on it. Now scroll down and search for dual apps application and click on it. Press create and dual apps application will start and you can clone your desired applications. If you want to clone more application, download them from Play Store and clone them. After that, you can uninstall MIUI downloader to be safe. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Have a nice day and see you on next video.